Okay, so ngayon, yung laman nito is yung mga nabili natin sa Kmart. Yung mga shorts ng mga tito. So, ilagay natin to. Ito, kailangan ko i-go through talaga. Tapos, bilhin yung mga wala pa ako na print. Kasi nakita ko to online and naka-sale din siya online. So, gusto kong bilhin na lahat ng print ngayon para hindi ko naisipin yung mga shorts. Pero, mamaya na. Unahin na muna natin yung box na to. Ayan. Okay. Alright. Ah, okay. Maraming pang space. Ang laki nitong box na to. Magkakasya lahat ng damit ni Ayla dito. Ikigip ko lahat kasi hindi naman natin alam. Baka girl din yung susunod na ning baby. So, magagamit niya itong mga dress na ito. Ito sa mga buntis pa dyan. Sa mga first time moms. Huwag damihan bumili ng damit. As in, huwag talaga damihan. Kasi ang bilis talaga nilang lumaki. As in, sobrang bilis. Ang daming damit dito na isang beses pa lang nagamit ni Ayla. Like ito, isang beses niya lang ito nagamit. Inano, sinadya ko din kasi binili ko siya na kasyang-kasya lang talaga sa kanya. Kasi maganda din naman talaga tingnan na yung bata is yung mga sinusuot yung kasya talaga. So ito, sinadya ko talaga na kasyang-kasya sa kanya. Sinuot niya ito nung Christmas party. Pero balik sa damit, like, hindi talaga kailangan na maraming damit. Kasi sobrang sayang lang talaga. And kahit na gano'ng ka-cute yan, kung hindi naman kasya, wala. Hindi talaga cute. And alam ko naman, hindi talaga maiiwasan na mapapabili ka talaga. Lalo na yung mga ganito, yung mga festive na mga damit. Like, si Dan nga mismo, hindi nakapigil kasi cute na cute siya. Alam mo yun? So, hindi man talaga mapipigilan. Pero, sinasabi ko sa inyo, hindi niyo talaga kailangan ng maraming damit. Like, itong mga port power na ang cute, wala na. Hindi na magkasya kay Aileen. Kung lalaki yung susunod namin, hindi na ito magagamit. Kasi may paruffle-ruffle siya. Okay, naririnig ko ang aking baba na gumagalaw-galaw-galaw. Pero ayaan na muna natin siya doon. Yung mga singlet niya, ito, like, hindi ko alam kung nasuot tong iba. Pero hindi na niya magagamit ngayon kasi ang liliit na. Ay, ang cute nito. Tingnan nyo, ganito siya kaliit noon. Ngayon, ang laki-laki na niya. Oh my gosh, ang cute nito. Iyak na siya, guys. Kung cute. Ito, oh, isang beses lang ata ito ni Ayla na gamit. Ang cute na ito. Kala, ang liit nito. Ang cute. 5 zeros. Tiny baby. Ayan. Yan yung kanyang mga damit, guys. Ha? Dadagdagan pa yan. Alright. Check muna natin siya. And try nating patulugin ulit.
Wala na. Dilat na, dilat na. So, tinanggal ko na siya sa swaddle niya. Nilagay ko lang dyan sa kanyang play gym. Habang si mommy ay nagde-declutter ng iyong mga gamit. Tingnan mo to. Tingnan mo to. Na. Paliit na naman to sa iyo, baba. Gustong-gusto ko pa naman to. Oh, cute pa naman ito. Tingnan nyo. Ang paliit na naman. You okay? Yeah, this one. There you go. This one. Bagong gising ah. Bagong gising ang aming baba. How was your sleep? It was a nap. It was more of a nap. Mga 1 hour 30 minutes ka lang natulog. Nap yun? So mamayang gabi, mahaba-haba yung tulog mo, no? No. Tingnan natin. Tingnan natin. Laro ka lang dyan, ha? Tutututututututut! Tinatry niya i-reach. Saan yung kamay mo? Sige, go! Go! Okay, dito naman tayo mag-declutter sa kanyang cabinet, guys. Itong mga to, mga swaddle to. Kaya lang, hindi kasi to ginagamit ni Ayla. Mas prefer ni Ayla yung suot-suot niya na swaddle kanina. Ito, velcro kasi to. Pakita ko sa inyo. Galing tong kay Marty.
Ganito yung itsura niya, oh. Lalagay mo yung bata dito, tapos i-wrap mo siya. And ganyan. And then, ganyan. Hindi ito yung gusto ni Ayla na swaddle. So, yung mas gusto niya is yung ito nga. Yung ganito. Yung parang may space sa kamay niya ng konti na parang nakaganon siya. Or, kung gusto ko man siyang iswaddle na naka ganito talaga yung kamay niya or naka baba yung kamay niya ng ganyan, hindi ito yung ginagamit ko. Yung ginagamit ko is yung ano lang talaga, yung manipis na blanket tapos nirarap ko siya. Pero ikikip ko to siya just in case yung next baby namin is magugustuhan yung ganitong pag-swaddle. Yun din yung isa sa mga advice ko. Kung hindi kayo sure, like yung mga swaddle, kasi hindi talaga natin alam kung anong swaddle yung magugustuhan ng bata, bumili muna kayo kung gusto nyo bumili. Kasi paano mo naman malalaman kung ayaw nila or kung gusto nila kung wala ka namang ganun, diba? Bumili ka ng mura. Kasi ito mura lang to. Hindi ko na matandaan. Siguro mga $10 na siguro to or $15 from Kmart. Tapos dalawa na. Set siya ng dalawa. Magsimula ka sa mura, tapos kapag nakita mo na gusto nila ng ganun, bumili ka ng mas mahal na version na ganun. Kasi yung ibang swaddles, hindi talaga siya mura. Like, ito mahal to, $50 ata tong isa. Pero naisip ko, worth it siya kasi pwede nga magamit ni Ayla kapag ayaw na niyang mag-swaddle. Gusto niya lang ilabas yung kamay niya. Yung problema naman is, naglalaro. Yung problema naman dito is, yung sa chan, baka, ano, masigip na sa kanya. Pero, yeah, may mga swaddles na mahal, pero may mga mura din naman. Pero ito, hindi na niya itong magagamit kasi ayaw niya nito. Mas prefer niya yung ibang swaddle, so ilalagay na natin siya dito. Meron namang mura na version nung ganun. Hindi nga lang siya exactly the same kasi Love to Dream yung brand nun. Meron naman siya sa Kmart na ganito yung itsura. See? Wala nga lang siya nung zippered na sleeve. Pero, ganun yung style. So, ito, gumagamit din si Ayla nitong swaddle na to. Gusto niya itong swaddle na to kasi nagaganon niya yung kamay niya. Check ko lang dito kung ano pa yung mga pwede ko nang ilagay dyan sa box. Itong mga to, oh, hindi na niya ito magagamit. Sayang talaga to do. Hindi talaga ito magagamit ni Ayla. Good luck naman kapag ginamit niya to ngayon. Sobrang init, guys. Pero ang cute nito. 000 siya. So, 0 to 3 months. Wala, ilalagay ko na to sa storage kasi hindi na niya ito magagamit. Do you like this bag? Kapal kasi nito, Ayla. Hindi ito magkakasya na sa'yo. Ang init. Tapos ito din, oh. 4 zeros, tiny baby, wala na, hindi na ito magkakasya sa kanya. Alright, feeling ko yun na yun. Yung hindi ko palang nag-go through is yung, ano niya, drawer niya.
I-check lang natin. Ang dami-dami yung socks na hindi na magagamit kasi wala na, summer na guys, hindi na niya kailangan ng socks. Tapos ito, kapag siguro malamig na, maliit na to sa kanya yung iba. Kasi ang iba dito, ang liliit na talaga. Yung hindi ko talaga nagamit is ano, mga... Tignan nyo kung gaano to ka-cute! Agliit! Yung hindi ko talaga nagamit para kay Ayla is mga mittens. Buti na lang, konti lang talaga yung mittens namin. Ito, ang cute nito. Sobrang liit na mittens. Pero hindi niya nagamit kasi nga... ayoko siyang pag-mittens. Gusto ko nakaka-explore yung kanyang kamay. Pero I just make sure na fina-file ko yung kamay niya. I mean, yung nails niya. Pero yeah, dalawa lang pala yung mittens natin. Ah, that's good. Lagay natin to dito.
Yung mga bow niya naman yung i-organize natin, guys. Meron akong mga bow dito na hindi ko alam. Meron pala ako. Lagay ko siya dun sa drawer niya, nandun sa baba. And, ang dami na nito. Wait sa, ha? See? Dito yung iba. Isi-separate ko yung mga headband bows at saka yung mga clip. Yung mga headband bows pala ni Ayla at saka yung mga clip bows na bili ko sa Amazon. Wait sa, i-file ko lang yung nails ko, ha? Kasi sumasabit. Wait sa, Ayla. Alright, I'm back. Okay, itong mga organizer na to, galing tong IKEA. Ang ganda nito, meron tong tatlong sizes. isa is ganito malaking square, yung isa rectangular, tapos yung isa is parang square na maliit, ganun. Lalagay ko dito yung mga headband bows. Lahat ng headband bows. Nahanap ko yung ano sana, yung rectangular lang na ganun pa half, kaya lang naubusan na ako. May mga ganito din, oh. Ang cute nito sana, oh. Sa Christmas party, sana, no, baba, black. Ano? Hala, ang cute naman yan. Hindi ko pa na-try gamitin. Oh, ang ganda nito, ang soft. Try natin. Dito na si Daddy Dan. So, lahat ng headband bow, lagay natin dito.
How's she feeling?
Who's that?
Come here. Sorry if it was mean yesterday, my love. Come here. Hug me.
Nope.
Hug me.
I am.
Hug me. Okay. Was you alright today, my love? Do you know where we get our sweet and sour pork from?
Mm.
They closed down completely. Okay.
They didn't move?
Nope.
What are we gonna do?
We have to find another Chinese place. That's the bad news. Do you want the good news?
Okay.
It's gonna be a Japanese restaurant there.
Oh, really?
Is that good news?
If it's good.
Okay. What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
I don't know.
Do you want to find and try sweet and sour pork somewhere else? Or do you want to try there?
What, tonight? Do we really have to get sweet and sour pork tonight?
I thought...
Because they closed down.
I thought it's a food that will make you happy. It's rice. What do you feel like for dinner?
I don't know. What do you feel like? Do you know that I'm filming?
Mm-hmm. Battery's about to go for that.
Yeah.
What do you feel like?
I don't know. What do you feel like?
I'll go whatever you feel like. I know you want Asian, so some Asian is fine. Can Asian, Mexican, pasta?
My love.
You've got good genes. She's got good genes.
Mm.
Mm. What are you doing? Look how many bows you've got, seriously. Seriously, if I look at that and that. That could do a scoop. That could, seriously.
Yeah.
That's, you got, I reckon, you, no, I'm not kidding you, you're going to have close to 80 to 100.
Oh, yeah. No, I've got more than 80.
Yeah.
A pack, I think this one's got like...
40.
40, yeah.
And that's two packs or three packs?
Yeah, two packs.
So you got 40 there, 80 there, so you got over 100.
I think this one's a pack of 50.
They're good ones. These are the good ones.
Yeah.
These headbands are no good.
I think it's like 20 in a pack, the headbands.
Mm, how many packs?
This one's really soft. Like, see, that's a headband. She's but still, look how soft that is.
She might like that one. No, it's not the whole. That one's too big and too tight.
The big one, yeah. There's a black one that's really, really cute. This one.
Hello, my friend. I was thinking about you today. See? Black one? No, she looks like a mouse.
You look like a Mickey Mouse?
Yeah, she looks like a Minnie Mouse. Mwah. You feeling better today?
Tapos na yung bows. Nilagay ko sila dito, guys. So, nandyan yung bow clips, nandyan yung mga bow headbands. And yung nandito is yung mga, ano, yung clip talaga na clip. ano yun? Ang galing mag-explain. Yung pang maraming buhok, eh, wala pa si Ayla nun. So, kapag malaki na talaga siya. Yan, nandyan na. Cute baby. Oh. Kakalating lang ni Dan. Nag-take away siya, guys, ng
Chinese
Prince's room.
Princess room?
Princess room.
Yeah. Si Ayla. Alam niyo ba nagising? Mga siguro mga 3 minutes before you arrived. She woke up pero hindi siya umiiyak.
There's a little fork in there.
Ah. So, di ba sabi ni Dan kanina na yung inorderan namin ng sweet and sour pork, magsasara na. Hindi pala magsasara, nagsara na talaga.
Sabi niya. Next time we want a separate, just tell
them. Okay. Sabi niya kanina, mag-order na tayo kasi magsasara na sila. Nung tinawagan niya, wala na. Permanently closed. So, naghanap siya ng iba kasi gusto na niya tuloy ng ano, sweet and sour pork.
Here's our dinner. Special fried rice. And sweet and sour pork. Yung binibilhan namin noon, ano, separate yung pork nila kaysa sa susi kasi magiging saggy. Pero ito, sinama nila. Pero ganyan-ganyan yung itsura. Ayun, umiiyak na si Ayla.
Okay, check na.
And then, beef satay. Ang cute ha, maliliit. Ano yan, peanut sauce na naman yan. Masarap na naman yan sa ano. Hello, gusto ko tuloy magkare-kare da. Kain tayo.
Always on food or ass.
I know. Always great timing.
What's your heart about to eat?
Gustong-gusto niya talaga na ano, disturbohin ang ating pagkain. Nagising yun mga ano, siguro mga 5 minutes ago now. And ano siya? Okay naman siya kanina, hindi naman siya umiiyak ngayon. Alam niya, nandito na si daddy niya, umiiyak na. Dilat na dilat! Dilat na dilat ang aming baba! Hindi na siya matutulog ulit, so inano ko na lang siya, inunwrap ko na lang siya. Okay, kain kami ha. Diyan ka lang, relax ka lang. Huwag naman iyak-iyak. See, nagpa-follow na talaga siya guys. Yung tingin niya ba? Pa-follow niya. Kapag nakatingin siya sa camera, tingnan natin. See? See? Sinusundan na niya? Here, sandal mo. Hello. I love you.
How was it?
Well, it's good. Yeah, it's good. That's the same as other place.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Okay. Kain tayo! Yummers?
Yeah. It's good.
Wait, the rice is good. The rice is better. Yeah. Ooh, I actually really like that rice.
The next week or two, we're getting someone to go to the house. They're quite on landscaping. Okay. The quiet at the back and stuff.
Okay. Landscaping.
That's what they ask. I only do the outside. Cool,
so the front and the back.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna really get into the quote. What we got the next, I'll show you the neighbors Friday. I reckon it looks good.
Which one?
The guy next to us. I mean, is that his garden? Actually, it looks good. I'll show you what he's done too.
I
don't know
if we can.
I saw some of his plants.
We're having fake lawn, yeah?
Yeah. Unless you don't take care of the lawn.
No. You want to take care of the lawn, Ayla?
Don't do something like that in our backyard.
Ooh, can we? Nice, yeah. If we can. Is that safe? Yeah, I would love that. That's nice. Is he doing that? The neighbor?
No, I'm not doing that.
Okay. Yeah, we can do that. That would be great. Are you sure?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, yeah, let's do it. That's good. It's gonna be Christmas all year round.
Since it's early. From the back of the fresco area.
Ito na naman tayo.
Back of the alfresco area, to the back fence, is that white?
Yep.
So it'll just be running along there.
Yep. So the guy that will come out to do the landscaping will coat that as well, or no? He's a different one. He can?
He might.
Really?
He might have, yeah. It's pretty handy. Sounds pretty handy.
Okay.
I got recommended to him from a irrigation company that we're dealing with.
Okay. You know this guy?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, the guy seems pretty good. I was talking to him on the phone. Doesn't seem like an idiot. Seems like he has a good job. Because our backyard is so small.
Yeah.
We should spend a little bit of money on it so it looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
Because that'll make it look cool.
And? Oh, wait. How am I?
I'm going to try and sort it out. I don't know. Probably at least.
And that's okay with the rain and everything?
Yeah, they're outdoor lights. Yeah.
Okay.
You might have to replace it every 10 years, but that's no big deal. It's just lights. It's just
yeah.
Unplug it and redo them. Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. So when you're inside the house, you won't be able to see it. When you, if it's going to be
yeah.
If it's going to be higher than the crest area, which is 2.7, you won't be able to see it. So.
But that's fine. I want it to be higher anyway. I don't want it
to feel too close.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's good. Why did you think about that?
Because I like stuff like that.
I thought you don't like lights.
I do with it done professionally.
I want lights everywhere. Right, Ida? Lights everywhere.
You ought to be in charge of actually the electrical side of it, so you can deal with the electrician.
Me dealing with the electrician? Do you want me to deal with the electrician? Our house will be like a light store.
You can deal with the electrician.
Are you sure?
Mm. I'll leave it all up to you, electrician.
I'll have lights everywhere. Mm. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Lights on the staircase, lights on the wall, sensor lights everywhere. Mm. Okay. Who's this electrician guy? Do you know him?
Young hot guy.
Yeah.
Nathan, old dude. That very nice guy. Very
nice.
We'll get a vine that has flowers on it. I'll get him to tell Dr. Vine to look good with flowers.
Yeah. Not the one that goes crazy. Fridge and stuff like that. When are we gonna?
Oh, a month before maybe.
They don't need to know what fridge we're getting for the plumbing side of it?
Oh, they might want to know what fridge we're getting for when they build the
yeah.
The entry, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go, but that's...
Sorry.
There you go. Hey. We'll choose a big fridge anyway. I'll grab a shower, my love.
Okay. I'll show you something. Look at this.
Okay. How come?
Because we're gonna bathe her.
Ah, okay. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay.
Papaliguan namin siya mamaya, tapos pinalitan ko siya ba. So sabi ko, itry natin ulit yung ano, yung, what do you call this? Reusable nappy. Yung cloth nappy niya. Meron siyang dalawa eh. Ang liit-liit na nitong cute-cute baba. Kasi sabi ko, sus, maglalagay ako ng disposable nappy, tapos papaliguan namin siya maya-maya lang. Sayang. So, ito na lang. Meron siyang ano, bamboo liner sa loob. See, ito yung nakikita nyo. Lumalabas, bamboo liner yan. Tapos yung cloth nappy. Diba? 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 Love you. Look at that, chubby cheek! Sus, oy, ambot lang yun mo, Eli.
Hi. Guys, tong batang to, gising na naman si Ailing. Hello! Nagising na naman. Dilat na naman ng aking baba.
Sabi niya, nung Sabado, mami, binigyan kita ng 7 hours. So, ngayon, mga isang week, bibigyan kita tigil isang oras lang. Sabi niya, okay na sa'yo, tigil isang oras lang, mami. Tag 1 hour lang siya natutulog ngayon, guys.
Okay lang yan. Patulogin ulit. Na. Ang cute naman yan. Uy, ang cute naman yung aking oiling. Uy. Hello, Mala. Hey, sige na. Gusto mo matulog ulit? Tulog na. Close your eyes, my love. Wala na. She's gonna be due for feed soon. Yeah? Do you wanna say hi to them? Or do you wanna say goodnight to them? Say goodnight. Say hi, guys. Or goodnight, guys. You wanna say goodnight to the people? Goodnight, people. Cutie pie. Say goodnight. That's it for the vlog. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. Sana nagustuhan nyo. Please like. What's your like? Like. Subscribe. I hope to see you guys soon. Be good.